Next.
Good evening. I hope you're doing well. It is very stormy out right now, isn't it? Yes. Yeah, it's getting quite cold. I was wanting to make a cash deposit into my account, please. If you don't mind, I like writing my information down on a piece of paper. Helps prevent fraud, you know, people around us hearing us talking. Mm-hmm. I have the sticky notes right here, if you don't mind. Here's my account number. And my name. Okay. So I'll give that to you. I added my phone number on there too, but that's just between me and you. You can call me MissTappy. You're quite charming. You know that? I love the way your hair looks. Compliments your stunning sharp outfit. Mm. All right. Get the cash out. Tens makes the 80. And I would like that deposited into my account, please. Mm-hmm. How are you doing this evening? You've had a long day. I can relate, my friend. Though seeing how adorable you look certainly cheers me up. I'll take the receipt. Thank you. Before I leave, I was wanting to talk to an accountant about a Swiss bank account that I have. Oh, that would be you. Okay. Yes, we can go take a seat right after you. At all. Looks quite clean to me. It's no rush. I have nowhere to be. Just gonna go home, make dinner. To get tired when the sun starts going down as well. Relate to that. just relaxing. You feel safe and at peace inside the house. All this turmoil outside. My mother got this for me. A nice new, nice formal purse. I tend to like to dress up. Makes me feel like I have more money. Who doesn't like it? Even what you do for a living. Mm-hmm. Oh, you've got a phone call. I'll wait. I said, I'm in no rush, and I actually kind of like looking at you. Ready? Fantastic. I only want you to feel comfortable and at peace. You work so hard. Taking in everyone's cash, making sure everyone's pleased, calming down those who are angry because they didn't make enough money to pay their bills. So sad. Life sure is tough. Especially at work. We have to deal with angry clients and customers. Yes. Now, I wanted to talk to you about a certain Swiss bank account that I have. But first, I want to be sure that you are relaxed and in your happy place. I know what you deal with every day, and I want to make your life a little bit easier. Yes. So just relax. Are you getting tired? Getting sleepy? Now, I'm going to count to five, time I count to five, you're going to become a little bit more relaxed. I want you to look at the toe of my boot. I want you to watch the toe of my boot and watch how it moves. See the shine? How the shine moves my thumb and foot. I rotate my boot. You see how the shine changes? Right now, we aren't going to notice anything else but the shine of my boots and the noise that it makes. I'm going to count to five, and at five, you're going to feel a little more relaxed. This time, you're going to start to be getting a little sleepy. As I say, because I will make sure everything is okay and you can finally be at peace and relaxed. Understood? Say yes if you understand. Good. Watch the toe, my boot. My trance. Now, I want you to look up. I'm going to write down a Swiss bank account number on this sheet of paper, just like how we did earlier. Just listen. The noise of my marker and relax. There's nothing else but you and me right now. You're doing such a good job. You're doing perfect, and I am very happy with you, very pleased with you, very proud of you. Now, I want you to take this information. And I want you to input it. Instead of taking my cash, as we did earlier, we are going to take it from your bank account. Understood? Now, you are going to take $12,500 from your bank account and wire it into what I wrote right here. Understood? Alright. Begin. I'll wait. You're already done? Lovely. Now, that was lovely doing business with you. When I count to five, you'll come out of your trance and not remember what you just did. One. Well, have a good evening. I'm going to go home to have my tea. Take care.